In this section, we'll be cleaning the filter on our UltraVent Plus. In order to do so, I'm first going to remove the condensation hood, which is just the front piece that just slides right off. And then I'm going to take this little filter unit out. Now, the filter unit can be cleaned in the dish room, and we recommend that you clean this about once a week. If you ever receive an indication here that your filter light is on, that is telling you that the HEPA filter is time to be replaced. We recommend that you contact your service agent in order to do so. To put it back together, you simply just reverse your steps. In goes your filter unit. Bring the condensation hood back on. Connect it. If you have any questions about anything about your Rational iCombi, please contact the Rational Chef line.